Hello, dear students. The theme of the lesson, active and passive voice. Overview, learn to use active and passive voice and how to form active and passive voice. Demek bugünkü mevzuyumuz anıq ve meçhul nisbətdir ve haçan anıq ve meçhul nisbətdir işlətdirişi ve onun yazılış olması haqda gelişimiz. Active voice, anıq nisbət. In active voice, the subject is doing the action, while the object is the one of the receiving the action. Anıq nisbət bizning yapımızning asosiy qismini tashkil etadi. Va bunda ega asosiy harakatni bajaruvchisi hisoblanadi. Active voice is considered to be the normal form of sentences. Active voice anıq nisbət gapning belgilangan formasi hisoblanadi. It follows to the pattern. Subject doer plus verb plus object receiver. Bunda ega bajaruvchi, fe'l va to'ldiruvchi qabul qiluvchi hisoblanadi. Example, misol, active and passive voice. The boy kicks the ball. The subject performs the action. Bunda ega harakatni bajaryapti. The boy, bola, ko'p to'pni tepdi. Passive voice, the ball is kicked by the boy. By the boy agent. Ya'ni ko'p to'p bola tomonidan tepildi. The subject does not perform the action. Next. Active voice. Melody writes the action. Melody writes the article. We are reserving sentence, reserving in order the structure of the sentences. Melody maqolani yozdi. Bunda siz ko'rib turibsizki, bu aniq nisbat ekanligini. Chunki aniq nisbatda biz hech qanaqa to'biga yoki fe'lning uchinchi shakliga ko'zimiz tushmaydi. And passive voice va bizni yuqorida ta'kidlab o'tganimizdek gapni o'zgartirgandagi holat. The article is written by Melody. Subject, the article, maqola Melody tomonidan yozildi. The next one, passive voice. Simple present tense. In the passive voice, biz zamonlarda ko'rib chiqamiz. To be in present, you now, am, is, are, plus, verb, ed, you now, plus, possible. Present perfect tense, have, has, plus, been, plus, verb, ed, past possible. Simple future tense, will be, plus, verb, ed, and you now, past possible. And modal verbs, may, can, must, plus be, plus verb ed, you now past possible. The next. Example. Harry ate a sandwich this morning. Bugün ertalab Harry sandwich yegan edi. Subject Harry, doer, yani bunda bajaruvchisi Harry, verb ate, object sandwich, receiver. You know, it is active voice. Yani siz bilasiz ki bu active voice'da turibdi. Chunki bu yoqda biz hech qanaqa to'biga yoki fe'lni uchinchi shaxsga ko'zimiz tushgani yo'q. Lillian washed the dishes after dinner. It is active voice. Subject Lillian, verb washes, object dishes. Subject Lillian is the one of the doing the action washes. While the object dishes, receiving the action. The next. My kids love vegetable salad. Mani bolalarim sabzavotli salatlarni yaxshi ko'radi. Active voice. Siz ko'rib turibsizki, bu active voice turibdi. My kids love, ya'ni ega bajaruvchi hisoblanadi. I turned off the television and I like that dress. Subject plus verb. There are all of active voice. The next. Passive voice. Passive voice, the subject is receiver of the action. Passive voice, ega asosan ish tarafga qaratiladi. Bu yoqda ega asosan emas, ya'ni ish harakatini bajarilganligiga urg'u beramiz biz. The doer is found at the end of the sentence. İş harakatini bajaruvchisi, ya'ni ega gapning eng oxirgi qismida turadi. The passive voice follows the pattern. Subject receiver plus be plus past participle plus by plus doer of the action. The next. The cat ate the rat. You know, subject plus verb plus object. It is active voice. There are four reasons to use the passive. The first one, subject is unknown, not important. The rat was eaten. The agent by the cat. The rat, well, yes, you can see to be in past and past participle. Bir yolda siz to be'nin o'tgan zamanı var. Sıfatdosh ikki, yani fe'lning üçüncü şeklini ko'ryapsiz. The second one, to shift focus of subject. The flowers were delivered on time. The next one. The third one, sentence varied. Yani gaplar xilma-xil. He did A, C, was not done until he had complete B. The fourth one, coherence flow. Bunda mantiqiy oqim deb aytishimiz mumkin. For example, Coca-Cola was invented by a pharmacist named John Pemberton. The next. For example, Mandy gave me this book. Subject, doer Mandy, gave verb, you know, and this book, receiver. This book was given by Mandy. Subject, you know, receiver, verb given, and Mandy, doer of the action. And there are another example. And you should try to change into passive. My dog ate the bones. It's active voice. Change into passive. Let's do together. Yes, the first one, you should find object. The bonus. Bonus, plural, yes. The bonus to be in past was eaten by my dog. The next one. The doctor operated the patient for 12 hours. You should find object. Yes, you are right. The patient. The patient was operated by the doctor for 12 hours. The next one, Mr. Reynolds will check our papers tomorrow. Object, our papers, yes, you are right, our papers will be checked by Mr. Reynolds